guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be making chicken 65. So for this we will need 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, and 1/2 teaspoon coriander, and 2 teaspoon of goldmirch. For the sauces we will be needed chili garlic sauce, chili sauce, and hot sauce, and we will be needing 1 teaspoon of ginger and 1 teaspoon of garlic, and 1 egg and 2 tablespoons of cornstarch. Okay, so first we will start by cutting a 1/2 kg of chicken breast into small cubes. We don't want them too small so that it will be too hard for us to fry them. So once this is done, we will put it in with the rest of our cubed chicken and we will move on to our sauces. So for the sauces, we will be needing 1 teaspoon chili garlic sauce. We will just need to eyeball it as it will just give more flavor. So around that much chili garlic chili sauce. Okay, so we'll do the hot sauce next. And we'll add 1 teaspoon of it. And the chili garlic sauce. We will just mix these and then we will add the rest of our spices. Okay. So now we will add 1 teaspoon of black pepper and our 2 tablespoons of goldmirch and our coriander and red chili powder. So once this is mixed, we will crack our egg. And whisk it. And add our cornstarch to our egg. We had 2 tablespoons of cornstarch, so we will add 1 tablespoon at a time so that it's easier to combine. We do not want any lumps of cornstarch in it, so we have to make sure all of it is well combined. We need to make sure that none of the lumps are left behind, or else whilst cooking, there will be lumps. So now we will add our sauce and spices into the chicken. And our egg and cornstarch. If there's any stuck to it, you can always use a spoon and just scoop it up. We will now just mix it and let it rest in the fridge for at least 2 hours. We will cover it with cellophane wrap so that nothing gets to it. We'll put this in the refrigerator for 2 hours and I'll see you after 2 hours. Thank you.